Get out of my way!
There we go. Deer crossing. Nah, that's not too smart, even without the traffic.
Get in there.
Bounty.
Hey, Corporal. How's life?
Hey, it's A.D. I got a question for you.
What the hell's an East Coast City boy doing all the way the hell out here?
Actually, yeah. Served with a guy from Long Island. Accent's kind of hard to miss.
No shit, right? Let me tell you, man. Before shit went down, I used to run this website called YouNeedGunsIGotGuns.com.
Oh, Jesus. Holy shit. That's where I've seen you before. You had a cable show. My old man used to watch it back in the day.
Yeah, your old man had good taste. Goddamn right I did. I used to travel the country hitting up out-of-the-way gun shows, flea markets, shit like that.
I guess this is about as out-of-the-way as it gets.
I guess it is at that, huh? Hey, you be careful with that one. You'll shoot your eye out. Hey, now that's some hardware, huh? Just saying. Yeah, okay.
Move along, buddy, move along.
Hey, you sleep with that gun, am I right?
Corporal St. John.
Sergeant, how's life?
half rations today? I haven't been this hungry in a long time.
I never get enough to eat.
That's all I got today.
You need something?
Nope.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Corporal, how are you?
Sergeant, how's it going?
Got some bounties to turn in? Oh, you've got a few. Good.
That's it.
All right. Corporal, all right. Take care.
Hey, you're not supposed to be here. Need this? Okay.
Hey, someone's at the gate. Open it up.
Corporal, good. I have a job that requires your unique skills.
Sure. Yeah. Yes, sir.
You remember Vasquez?
The man that went AWOL. Yeah, we tracked him to the logging camp. I remember.
Well, this man, Sergeant Lee Anderson, was his partner. He was about to be arrested when he killed a guard and took off.
Oh, your men have quite the code of honor.
Our men? You're one of us now, remember? I've marked the location on where he was last seen on your map. Apparently. Like Vasquez. He wasn't alone.
Great.